Billie, calm down. It's Dr. Ortiz. You're all right. I'm powering the machine down. It's okay, thanks. You suffered a concussion. Your x-rays are fine, no fractures or damage to the skull, but these results, they aren't like anything I've observed before. When it comes to your blackouts, to me, it doesn't look like typical early onset Alzheimer's or any obvious signs of pre-dementia, but it is clearly affecting the area of your brain involved in the experience and perception of time.